let's go back, way back, back into time.
Drop!
Let's take it back to the old school. Let's take it to Union Square. Let's take it back to the LQ. And wave your hands like you just don't care. Let's take it back to the old school.
Back in the days, back in the days. I'm taking it back, come follow me. Back in the days, back in the days.
CMS Comic Vet.
What's up, everybody out there? It's your boy, CMS. I'm back at you with music and fun. And if you're not careful, you just might learn something before it's done. But I want to welcome you to part two of the Comics in the Key of Life double album. If you haven't seen part one, you can exit now and watch that, then come back and watch this. Or you can just keep watching this one till it ends and then go back and watch part one. Doesn't matter to me, long as you're watching. I don't have 5,000 subs, but I got the Black Order, and that's all I need. I bought a nice little collection, which is something I rarely do. But at the deal he gave me, I would have been a fool to turn it down. It was one of those barbershop deals. You know, where the man sitting next to the man, sitting next to the man that sitting next to the man heard you collect comics. But it was a good deal, and we met at a local shop where I went through the books, and we got the deal done. So sit back, relax, and chill to the Comics in the Key of Life Part 2. So the first book I picked up is Raphael, number one. It has X-Men 129, The First Kitty Pride, and Hellfire Club. X-Men 137, The Death of Phoenix. X-Men 244, The First Jubilee. X-Men 282. Astonishing X-Men number 6. This is a hot book right now. Spectacular Spider-Man number 22. That's the first time Spider-Man fought Moon Knight. Spectacular Spider-Man 90, the second appearance of the black suit, and that's a newsstand. Hulk number 1. Hulk number 2, this is the 1 in 20 incentive. Spider-Woman number 1. Transformers number 1. Marvel Now, point one, number one. They say this is the first Chavez cover. I don't see how, but it is what it is. This is Werewolf by Night, number 37, the third appearance of Moon Knight. Stray Dogs, number one. Y'all know all about that book. Defenders, number 84. Atlantis versus Wakanda for the first time. Captain Marvel, number 3. Some Silver Age goodness. This is Booster Gold number 1, the first appearance of Booster Gold. Batman 656, the first Damian Wayne. Young Avengers number 6. Department of Truth number 1, the 1 in 100. G.I. Joe number 21. Exiles number 3. Web of Spider-Man number 1. Okay, a bunch of them are ASM books, so the first one is going to be ASM 294, ASM 328. I think that's the last McFarlane issue. Number 344, The Newsstand, the first Cletus Cassidy. This is 359. This is 360, A Newsstand. Those two people debate which is the first cameo of Carnage. Let them argue. I got two copies of 361, the first Carnage. I got a copy of 362. And this is the first time I had a 362 second print. I never had this book before. But I got three copies of 363. which is the third appearance of Carnage. I got two more ASM books here. That's raw. I got number 410. And number 430. And the first CBCS book I have is a book they've been arguing about. This is Invincible Iron Man number 7, the third print. I got a 9.8. ASM 252 newsstand, a 9.0. ASM 316, a newsstand, 9.2. Wolverine number 1, newsstand, I got a 5.5. Marvel Spotlight number 28, I got an 8.0. Teen Titans number 12, the B cover, this is a 9.2. And the rest of these books will be CGC graded books. I got Invincible Iron Man number 9, a 9.4. X-Men number 95, got an 8.5 on this. There's a Once in Future number 1, 9.6. Hulk number 1, the 1 in 20, a 9.4. This is the first Amadeus Cho. Amazing Fantasy number 15. It's just a 7.5, but I'll take it. New Warriors number 1, got a 9.8. Marvel Spotlight number 11, got a 9.2. Incredible Hulk number 340, newsstand, 9.0. Incredible Hulk 449, 9.4. This one is a newsstand. This is G.I. Joe number 1. I got an 8.5 on this. This is Thor 411, got a 9.6. This is the first cameo of the New Warriors. Ultimate Spider-Man Miles Morales number 1. I got an 8.5 on that. Spectacular Spider-Man 27, got an 8.0. And this is Carnage number 1, the 1 in 10. I got a 9.6 on this. Here's a Wolverine number 1, a 9.2. Saga number 1, the third print, 9.6. And y'all know what this one is. Something is Killing the Children number 1, the FOC variant. I got a 9.8. And lastly, another copy of Young Avengers number 1, 9.6. So that's it. That's the collection I bought. And this ends Comics in the Key of Life Part 2. So I'll see y'all next week on the same No FOMO channel at the same No FOMO time. And on that note, thanks for coming out. God bless and good night.